everyone, welcome to Lectures by Aparna. In today's video, we will discuss a solved question from a type of biasing given to BJT circuit, that is collector to base biasing. If you want to know in detail about this biasing, you can check out the link given in the description box just below this video. Now let us see the question. I will read the question. Find IB and BC of the given circuit. Given VB equal to 0.7 volt. So this is a collector to base bias BJT circuit. Let us mark the current and voltages in the circuit. Let this current be IC. This is IB. This voltage is VB. This voltage is VC. And let the current through RC be I1. We have to find the value of this I1. We are using Kirchhoff's current law for that. Apply Kirchhoff's current law at this node. So at this node, the current entering should be equal to current leaving. Using KCL at this node, current entering should be equal to current leaving. So current entering is I1. I1 is equal to current leaving is IC plus IB. So we got I1. I1 is equal to IC plus IB. Now we have to consider the input section and apply KVL here. KVL of Kirchhoff's voltage law says that algebraic sum of voltages in a loop will be equal to 0. So we will start from VCC. VCC is actually like this. So here it is a positive terminal of this battery that is connected to RC. Now let us start our analysis. First we have to start from VCC. So here, since it is an increase in potential, we can write it as plus VCC. And when I consider here, this RC current is flowing from a higher potential to lower potential. So it is a decrease in potential. So I can write minus current through this RC is IC plus IB into RC minus, I am considering the input section, so I have to come here. So here again it is a decrease in potential because current is flowing from a higher potential to lower potential. So it is IB RB minus IB RB. When I reach here, it is a decrease in potential. So it is minus VB equal to 0. Now put IC is equal to beta IB. VCC minus beta IB plus IB into RC minus IB RB minus VB is equal to 0. VCC minus beta plus 1 into IB RC minus IB RB minus VB equal to 0. Given that VB equal to 0.7, VCC equal to 10 volt, RC equal to 500, RB equal to 500k and beta equal to 100. Now we have to substitute this values in this equation. So we can write it as VCC is 10 minus beta is 100 plus 1 IB into RC is 500 minus IB into RB is 500k minus VB is 0.7 equal to 0. So from this we can write it as 10 minus 0.7 is equal to 50.5 KIB plus 500 KIB. I brought these two terms on the other side. This will be equal to 9.3 is equal to 550.5 KIB. IB is equal to 9.3 divided by 550.5 K. IB is equal to 16.89 microampere. So we got IB. Now we have to find VC. Here VC is equal to this voltage VC. So if we find VC, we will get VC. So we are considering the output section now. Analyzing the output section, we can write it as, using Kirchhoff's voltage law, we are going to write the equation, loop equation. So it will be plus VCC minus IC plus IB into RC minus VC. VC is equal to 0. Now again substitute the values. VCC is 10 minus IC is equal to beta IB. So I can write this as beta plus 1 IB RC minus VC is equal to 0. 10 minus 100 plus 1 into IB 16.89 microampere into RC is 500 minus VC equal to 0. So I can write VC equal to, VC is VC. So VC will be equal to 10 minus this term, you will get it as 0.852. This will be equal to 9.148 volt. So we got VC and IB. So this is how you do this question. If this video has helped you, please do subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to like and share this video. Thank you.